Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Rishita Bhatt's family. Rishita Bhatt is an Indian actress and model. She was born on 10th May 1981 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. On 4th March 2017, she married Anand Tiwari, a senior diplomat with the United Nations, in a private ceremony in Delhi. Bhatt debuted with the epic historical drama film Ashoka in 2001, playing the role of Devi, the wife of Mauryan Emperor Ashoka, played by Shah Rukh Khan. She was nominated for the Best Female Debut category by Zee Cine Awards and the Most Promising Female Newcomer by Screen Weekly Awards. Her next movie was the multi-starrer Dil Vil Pyar Vyar, where she plays the role of a young and independent woman. Bhatt was a part of around 25 films during this period across various languages: Hindi, Urdu, Bengali, Telugu and Kannada. There were a handful of releases during this period. Bhatt dabbled in regional films with the 2010 Marathi film Mani Mangal Sutra and played the role of Sohini in the 2013 popular Bengali movie Mrs. Sen. The Hindi film releases were Idiot's Box, Amma Ki Boli and Anuradha. She had a special appearance in the 2011 action thriller film by Tigmanshu Dhulia, Shagird. In 2011, she debuted as a producer with the comic drama film Shakal Pe Mat Ja. In 2014, she performed a classical dance along with Vidya Malvare on the occasion of Ram Navami, organized by film producer and industrialist Madan Paliwal in Chittorgarh. She played the pivotal role of a young village wife, Maya, in the 2015 movie Miss Tanakpur Hazir Ho. By this time, she also started doing Bengali, Punjabi and Marathi movies. She was the chief guest at the 2015 India Independence Day festivities at the Federation of Indian Associations, Chicago. Her next few movies before debuting on the web series platform in 2020 were the psychological thriller Ishq Tera, Prakash Electronic and Happy. She briefly hosted the Rangoli program on DD National between 2018 and 2019. In 2020, she debuted in the digital space with the cop drama Lal Bazaar web series on Z5 in the role of a journalist, followed by another Z5 series, Charge Sheet, The Shuttlecock Murder.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.